What's up, guys? It's Matt, and welcome back to LEGO Star Wars Skywalker Saga. I'm here with Shroud. We're going to Geonosis. It's the battle time. Let's do it.
Let's get all that.
Yeah. To the hive. Let's go.
Let's get it, bro.
Yeah, we have to get in our ships. We're fine. Okay. We got Kit Fisto and Mace Windu. First time seeing them this series. So, we get a purple and a green lightsaber. How sick is that?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah.
That's pretty sick. I'm not gonna lie.
Oh, yeah. And this is one of the best levels in like every LEGO Star Wars game. It's always a good level.
So you think this is the best level?
This had I know, but this has a it's a good one.
Oh, okay.
This so has appeared one. In many LEGO Star Wars games. Many.
Yeah. Let's go.
Here we go. Is it good in this one? I don't know. I forgot how it is. I forgot how it does. How it is in this game.
So, is it typically the best level in this game?
No. I don't know what the best level in this game is. Decided to come and rescue you. All of them are me. Oh boy. Got ice cream.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
Got like a laser pointer.
Just relax, concentrate.
Easy.
What about Padme? She seems to be on top of things.
Okay.
Oh my god, I'm chained up.
Yeah. I made him run into my thing.
Really, this time.
I got a bone. I got a bone to pick with you, buddy.
Oh, I'm free.
Which one first, master? Take your pick.
Oh my god, I'm just wailing on him with a bone.
Oh, I don't have my lightsaber.
Got him, I got him, I got him. There we go. I will tame this motherfucker. There we go, got him.
That's it. Let's keep going.
Oh, I got scared.
I got a purple stud.
Nice. For the next year. Let me out. Shit. Where's he at? There he is.
It's getting weaker. You got it.
What are you doing?
Breaking it down.
We're just kind of I'm just kind of battling these things. Oh shit.
Oh, okay.
Oh, wait, we're good. We're good. Let's go! And we got one more thing. It's the Acolyte.
Stay focused.
Alright, bud.
Get him.
Oh, you I don't have any dodge. There's no dodge.
Well,
there's no dodge ability.
No, there is dodge.
No, not like with my weapon.
Yeah.
Okay, no.
Just wail on him. Got him. Easy. Is he dead? He should be.
Yeah.
Okay, there we go.
There we go, there we go.
Here he comes!
Master Windu, how pleasant of you to join us.
This party's over.
Oh. Not his balloon.
Brave, but foolish, my old Jedi friend. You're impossibly outnumbered.
Oh, he's going. Let's go. Let's fucking do this.
Droid army will be one with rights.
Then war will soon begin.
Look around, master. It is already begun.
It's so good. Oh, you get to ride the thing too. What's our objective here? There we go. We're fighting Jango Fett!
Yeah.
What? Get out of the way!
Thank you. Bounty hunter.
Bro just got in the way of his intro. Damn. Bear is offy. There we go. Nice.
I like this a lot.
There we go. Oh shit.
Or Django Fett.
You trapped me.
I got a bone to pick on.
That's my line.
Come here, boy.
Get him. Oh, we're fucking nailing this bitch. I'll throw my lightsaber at him and shit. Yeah. I'm tied up. Oh my god.
Come here, boy.
Shit.
We have no such thing on Cleanser. Perhaps.
Nice! Dude, I don't know what the fuck my camera's doing right now, but I'm probably gonna die. And I'm dead. Alright. Kill him. This is it. Get him. Nice!
Good stuff.
Oof. Oof! Oh my god! Get him. Nice. And he's dead. Goodbye, Django. So much chaos. Yoda's popping in. The gunships kill everyone. Poor Boba. Lost his dad. Oh, there's Django.
The Jedi have amassed a huge army.
He's got a little gum in his shoe. Never
allow the Republic to get away with this treachery. I will take the designs to Coruscant. They will be much safer there.
If Dooku escapes, rally more systems to his cause. He will.
Hope you're ready to fight Dooku. Oh.
I can't leave her.
Don't let your personal feelings get in the way. Follow that speeder.
Oh boy. Shinaki panic. Geonosis in battle, obviously. 30k, level challenges none. No minikits, we'll do it all later. And Jango Fett's available to buy.
Alpha.
Continue story. I forgot Anakin actually does have a green lightsaber in this part.
Padme,
we have a job to do, Anakin. What do you think Padme would do if she were in your position?
She would do her duty.
Do your duty.
How are we gonna get up there, Master?
There'll be something in that wreckage we can use. Come.
Facts. We'll build a bridge.
Good to see you're alive.
Oh! Anyway, we took a drink. I'm sorry.
Knocked us out of the sky like a sack of Corellian spuds. This gunship isn't much use now.
So... Ooh, trampoline. That's what we'll build. Nice. Welcome aboard.
Yep.
Let's go. Let's fight Dooku. How many levels have we done in Attack the Clones here? Can't think.
Yeah.
We did one, two. See, 1, 2. Search. Oh, this is the last one.
Damn. Last one of Attack the Clones?
Yep.
Let's go.
It is imperative that Dooku does not escape. We can worry about our exit later.
Yes, Master.
Holy shit.
It is imperative.
Alright.
Which way should we proceed? Oh, you want hood?
I know. The switch is up here. We gotta build a tower.
That's not what I meant. Fucking.
What?
It's not what I meant.
What'd you say?
I said, you want a switch?
Sure.
Alright. Okay.
Okay. Right. Build the tower. Oh, what the fuck did you do?
Gotta do something?
Yeah.
Okay. We need to build like a... Yeah.
Yeah, we gotta build a tower.
There we go.
Still need more. Like one more.
Yeah.
One more will do it.
Like on the side, yeah. Okay.
One more, I'll do it. There we go. Nice. Sweet!
We can move while we're in the cup team, by the way.
I don't care. Kill him. Nice. Let's go. Holy shit. This is cool. Okay, I'm walking through because it's dark. Should our lightsaber light the way? Oh, what's in here?
You can't go through that.
Oh, I thought it was a thing that we could use a lightsaber.
No.
Can't go through that yet. Probably a minikit. There we go. Nice. Come on. Fuck him up.
This is the right way.
I can feel him too, Master. Oh, sorry. That's just you.
There we go. Break these. There we go. Light trap. Side cannon. What? Let's do a light trap.
Wise move, yeah. Master.
Oh wait, so you can pick like routes, like pick like choices and shit.
I guess so.
That's pretty cool.
We'll build a side cannon later. Just gotta remember, maybe. All right, let's do it. Let's fight him.
Welcome, young Jedi. Count Dooku. Padawan behaving himself.
We'll take him together. You go in slowly on the left. I'm
taking you. No, Anakin, no!
Jeez. Yeah, look at this curved lightsaber. Pretty cool.
Curved lightsaber.
He's got a curved one. So is that one. Oh, we're fucking wailing on this bitch.
Oh, he has three hearts.
Yep. Why wouldn't he? He's a fucking Sith.
Yeah, I know. They increase whenever the time. Bam! The lightsaber makes them move.
Fuck you, Genosi, it's a bunch of bugs. Nice. That was clean. The hell are you? Got it. We must get it back on our level. Nice. Alright, I'll see you up there. Got it. Oh shit.
Yep.
Oh, he did. Oh, no. Okay. Oh shit.
We've interfered with our affairs for the last time.
Where's he at? Where's he at? Oh, there he is.
Her lightsaber.
Oh shit!
You fucking stole my shit.
I did not do anything. Oh my god! Fuck!
Wait. I can't move a second. You got that.
What?
Huh?
Go towards him. Oh shit, wait, never mind.
I can't move.
There we go. It's a little busted.
Why do you flee from us, Dooku?
I can do anything. I can do everything but move. Why?
He's a slow learner. I don't know.
But Kai just used the force on me.
Try using the force on him.
Yeah.
You're dead.
Yeah, I can do everything but move. That's fucking weird.
It is weird. Okay, yeah, this. Alright, I'll just finish the level, it's fine.
Alright, just finish the level.
Can I just throw it at him? That doesn't work. What can I do? Oh, I can bring that. There we go. Does it work? Are you good now?
I've had enough of this mind.
Nope.
That doesn't mean you can't move, bro.
Can't you move? It's so weird. Where you go? Where'd Dooku go? There he is.
Yeah, just can't.
Wait. Oh. Nope.
Oh.
Uh-oh.
Fuck me, Chuck. I can't move, bro.
I'm getting shot. Okay.
Oh my god, this is mine.
We might have broke it. Wait. It moved you for a second.
Yeah, it moved me.
Okay.
Powerful you have become, Dooku.
Here it comes!
The dark side I sense in you.
Oh, fuck yeah. Now you're Yoda. Oh wait, I'm...
Alright, now I can move.
Whale on this fucker.
Damn.
Oh. Okay. Now Yoda's here.
Master Yoda, how are we going to reach him?
An ally to us.
There we go. You wanna do this one?
Yeah. I'll do it.
Do it. I'll kill some Geonosians. Nice. Oh shit. There we go. Yeah, do.
Both have green lightsabers.
Yep, where's he at? I usually can see him, but I can't see him this time. Oh! Oh! There he is.
Oh.
Oh shit. Oh my god. Oh, I'm going crazy. I'm going crazy! Feel like playing Mortal Kombat. Oh no, I can't move for some reason. Oh, there we go. Got it! Now what? That's you. Nice! Damn.
Damn, that's crazy.
Well, you have, my old Padawan. This is just the beginning.
Crazy.
Oh shit. Stealing all the Jedi plans.
Just sliced his hand and got away.
Yep. Tough.
Tough, bro.
Welcome home, Lord Tyrannus. You have done well.
I have good news.
Tyrannus.
War has begun.
Excellent. Everything is going as planned.
And they get married!
That's wholesome.
Yeah.
That's how rings are worn in Lego games.
I guess so. They do that in Lord of the Rings too. It just goes on their hand. Episode complete. We're 20 yep. minutes in. Shall we start Revenge of the Sith?
Yep.
30k. Oh my god. The other side. Oh. There you Yoda. Go. Yoda and a bunch of people from Geonosis and Kamino. All right. How long are we? How far are we? How far are we? Check sure. Attack of the Clones. 34. Yeah, we can do much there. Revenge of the Sith.
Oh, I'm excited.
Oh, yeah. This is one of the best Star Wars movies of all time.
Oh, God.
Maybe one of the best movies of all time.
No.
Yeah.
There's a lot of good movies.
Episode 3, Revenge of the Sith. War, the Republic is crumbling under attacks by the ruthless Sith Lord, Count Dooku, also known as Darth Tyrannus. There are heroes on both sides. Evil is everywhere. In a stunning move, the friendish droid leader, General Grievous, has swept into the Republic capital and kidnapped Chancellor Palpatine, leader of the Galactic Senate. As the Separatist droid army attempts to flee the besieged capital with their valuable hostage, two Jedi Knights lead a desperate mission to rescue the captive Chancellor. I wonder who those two people are. It's not like the two people who just went after Dooku or anything. Mm-mm-mm. Oh boy, here we go. Doom. Do-do-do-do. This is so sick.
Master, General Grievous' ship is directly ahead.
There's Anakin. He's aged.
You guys are the best. I never thought I'd make it to retirement, but here I am.
Jesus. That's so crazy.
Locate the Chancellor.
I can't believe they did that. It looks like a text message. I love the little, like, kind of jokes they put in these games.
No need for another commotion.
Alright. What do we got here?
Let's see.
Quiet enough, Master?
Yeah. Can we just kill them here? Come on. Do we have to kill them? How do we do this? Oh, R2's doing it.
There we go. He knows what he's doing.
Lift it. Let's take it out. There we go. We gotta go this way.
Oh, we can go in here, yeah.
There we go. Break this. Attach. Okay. Yep. Make a hole. Easy.
And our Grievous.
Yep, there he is. Yeah, this one. Ow! Did they blow the door open?
Yeah, I think it did. I
your family's talking.
Got it.
Your family's talking. Alright, and we got, we got magma guards. These used to be one of my, oh shit, this got bold. This used to be some of my favorite characters in the complete saga. Alright, let's go. Bro, R2's just fucking with these droids straight up. It's crazy. Uh-oh.
Chancellor!
You alright? Oh my god.
Captain Dooku.
Yeah, I wonder how we got captured.
I've been looking forward to this.
Here we go. Let's fight Dooku.
Alright, let's go.
Nice. Oh, shit. Nice!
Yep.
Oh, I was clean. Oh, he's blocking everything. There we go.
Yeah, whamming on him.
Oh, yeah, we're fucking.
They!
Yeah.
Fight back!
There we go. That's what we wanted to do. Nice. Shit.
What's up?
A bunch of droids.
Get those droids. Get those droids. Everything.
Okay. Oh. What? Okay. Get him. Why are you hitting me? Watch out!
What? What? Oh.
He threw it at you. Yeah. I got him. Fuck. There we go. Nice. Jesus. Oh, he's just slamming his fucking lightsaber. Ow. I'll grab the moose stud. There we go. Nice!
Thanks.
Oh shit. You tried to use force on me. Good job. I got you.
Yeah, hey, I'm not a match, but I need to see him before. Chancellor Palpatine. Sith Lord is on a special note.
Get him. End his ass.
I do this shit for a living.
Nice! Nice!
I think this is.
Cuts both of his arms off in revenge.
Do it.
They just do it immediately in the pin.
No hesitation. Not this time. Oh, Count Dooku's dead. The pacing of the movie is just so fast.
It's so fast.
Yeah.
They get straight to the point.
Oh, yeah. Holy shit! Nice. No, they got away. Taking some selfies. Nice.
Strap yourselves in.
Yeah, we just took down the invisible hand, which is General Grievous' spaceship. In Revenge of the Sith.
I'm appointing you to be my personal representative on the Jedi Council.
The Council elects its own members. They'll never accept this.
I think they will. They need you.
Another happy landing.
More than you know.
Interesting.
Chancellor Palpatine.
Surely with Count Dooku gone, the war will now come to an end.
The Senate will vote to continue the war as long as Grievous is alive.
Yep. So we gotta kill Grievous.
Oh, Anakin.
What? He just wanted the cake, not her. Not her cake. He could have had her cake. I'm just saying, Shroud.
Anakin! I don't care if they know we're married. Anakin!
Oh yeah, they privately married. At the Jedi Council.
Privately married.
Yep. They kind of reveal it in the middle of the movie. Okay. After the count. After the count. That's a great fucking title. No medikits. But we do get a bunch of variations of our outfits. All right, that's going to be the episode. Thank you guys for watching. And we'll see you next time when we continue Revenge of the Sith. Thank you, Hakuna Matata.